Why did I kill my husband for nothing?
It's not your trouble, man. He loves everybody. People love him so much because he's a quiet man. He just left in the morning. I woke up and heard my husband is dead. A big shock to me. I don't know how I bear it. He's the pillar of the house. Now he's no more. I don't know how I'll cope my life. He will just disappear like this from me. He leave me the money. Let them use this my husband's home to do something in Nigeria that make that this thing cannot happen again. Even sell. As I have killed my husband will not come back to life again. Let them use this my husband's home to make to do that they will not kill anybody like this again in Nigeria. My husband is not coming back again to me again. My husband is not coming back to me again. May I shoot him, he die and leave me for nothing.